Let's talk about birth control and copper overload. When you're on birth control pills or an IUD, which usually comes with copper, and that can create a lot of problems because when you increase copper, you severely decrease zinc and you create an imbalance. There's a lot of symptoms that can occur from too much copper. But here's the thing, estrogen increases copper in your body. And one of the reasons why they use copper as an IUD is it immobilizes sperm, it's antimicrobial, and it creates a lot of other things too that can inhibit fertility. One is it increases estrogen. So copper increases estrogen, and estrogen increases copper. They feed each other. But at the same time, we're lowering zinc, lowering vitamin C, lowering iron. It impacts the vaginal microbiome, the bacteria that regulates estrogen. So we get this huge alteration in estrogen. Not to mention that high levels of copper stop the liver from removing excess amounts of estrogen. So we have this increase in copper, increase in estrogen. And the symptoms that occur with copper toxicity, hyperactivity, ADHD, autism, skin sensitivity, so the sensation of even clothing on your skin gets very, very irritating to you, can inhibit your ability to learn because of how copper affects certain parts of the brain. The little white spots on the nails, you becoming more emotional, especially angry or irritable. Potential problem with ringing of the ears and sensitivity to shellfish. Well, what can you do? Well, there's several things you can do. One is to find a safer birth control method. Number two, you can get a product called DIM, which is a concentrated cruciferous compound. Cruciferous is very anti-estrogen, so it will help to regulate estrogen in a very natural way without any side effects. Also, to reestablish the microbiome, you not only want to take something with probiotics, you want to take a prebiotic, so you want to take some fiber from vegetables, things like that. I recommend doing a fermented sauerkraut or kimchi or even fermented pickles. That will give you both the prebiotics and the probiotics together, and that will help you. Because another side effect from birth control pills is high levels of candida as well. So you can actually help that condition. Number two, calcium D-glucarate. This is a really good remedy to help balance your estrogen. And even more importantly is to make sure you take enough zinc. Just by taking enough zinc will automatically lower your copper and pull you out of this copper overload pretty quickly, simply because zinc and copper work together. All right, thanks for watching. Before you go, if you have a question about a product or you're new to keto and you want to know how to begin keto, or you're on keto and you need a debug because it's not going as smooth, I have a keto consultant standing by to help you. This is just for the people in the US. Hopefully in the future we'll be able to answer everyone's call. But I put the number down below so you can call and get some help.